we are happy today because of Ian. Ian has been one of our students in this center for the last almost 6-7 years since we got him out of the streets. Today marks an important occasion in his life in terms of being our prefect, our former prefect, head boy, and we really appreciate what he was able to get in terms of the marks he was able to get. So we are happy today is a big occasion for Ian. As we take him to school, we know that he's going to start a new chapter.
He has really showed a lot of progress in everything that he has been doing in terms of extracurriculum and also academics. I'm happy that he's joining one of the national school, which is Nairobi School.
And we are all happy. It's a big occasion for us. He's our best performer, and we are really, really happy. He scored 361 marks, and to us that is a very big achievement coming from this center.
He was one of my best acrobats. I've taken him to Italy for second time, and I'm really hoping that he's also going to proceed on well with his extracurriculum in the school, in the new school that he's going to be. I will always wish him the best of luck as one of the main teacher. Thank you very much.
I'm happy to go to high school for the first time, and it was my dream to go to high school, and I pray that I will pass and complete my school well.
As he goes to school, we know it's going to be very, very important to him, so we wish him the best, and we pray and hope for the best for him in terms of going to school. We also would like to see him go into university.